burger. Wow, freaking delicious, man. But you can feel, but you can really taste the difference of this burger. It's the sauce that makes all the difference. He puts like homemade barbecue sauce and homemade mustard sauce, and the homemade, even the soy sauce is homemade. The mixture really like brings out the flavor of the burger. This Ramly burger is next level. Damn nice, damn nice.